Samira dash in France. Living, lives, leaves, live. It is in present simple tense. It means we will have a subject plus a verb. In this case, Samira is a third person. It is singular form. So, the verb takes S. I live, you live, they live, he lives, she lives, Samira lives. That's why lives is the correct answer. Samira lives in France.